We've told you about potentially cancer-causing chemicals being released into the air.
When they say it's a carcinogen, like, that's the highest level that you can get.
We've tried to get answers from state environmental leaders.
I'm trying for about a month to get in touch with Terry Fletcher, with the DEP. Or
even the governor.
The DEP does great work, man.
Now, we're finally getting some answers.
So you think it is safe?
WSAZ investigates cancer-causing chemicals tomorrow at 6:00.